All right, in this video, we're going to show you how to save your project to the cloud that allows you to share that with the world. All right, we'll start by making sure we're logged in. You can do that by clicking on the cloud icon, and it says log out if you are successfully logged in. If you're not, it'll say log in. So this tells you that you're actually logged in. Then go to the file icon and say save as. And this could be a project you haven't saved yet. So that's why we always say save as. Now you can save it to the cloud or the browser. We're going to save it to the cloud here. And we're going to choose save. Notice there's no awesome picture there. And now this is on the cloud. No one can get to this. This is only your secret file. However, if you say open, you'll notice that when you choose cloud, there's a share button down here. And if you select your file that you, any of these that are non-bold, those are not shared with the world. Those that are bold are shared with the world. So I'm gonna click this guy and now click shared and watch the bold status. First it asks me, you sure you wanna publish this to the world? You say, yes, I am. And notice the name changes to a bold. And now when you open it, you say, why did I have to open it? I already had it open. Well, what it does is it's going to change the URL up top. And this URL is your magic URL you can pass around to the world. So if you copy it and then paste it into your favorite URL shortener, say tiny URL, which we like ourselves, you paste it in. And now you get to choose a name. And I always choose a name that has the beginning with a special thing that only I have. Because if you just type cool or fun, then everybody else has chosen that. It won't give you it. It has to be a unique new name that they've never seen before. So I always try to add a couple of words or characters or numbers at the beginning to try to make it unique. So I'm going to say DDG, and maybe I'll say, and you have to have no spaces here. So awesome. It may contain numbers, letters, and dashes, but I obviously no spaces. Awesome. What do we call it? I think we called it awesome picture. So let's go over here and say awesome picture. And we say make tiny URL. And it doesn't always work. Let's see if it works this time. It always does say tiny URL was created, but this one did work. And you can tell it worked because it gives you one here. And you say, wow, this is pretty cool. This is my new shortened URL. Now you can go to any web client. You can send this around to your friends. This is the one I would send around to your friends. Do you want to send this thing to your friends? This is the one you send to your friends. Because if some people can't copy and paste so easily, so you might have to type these in, which is why shortening it is a nice thing to do.